Hi, I'm Finley and welcome to my video. Today I am going to show you how to make a cannon with a spike on the top out of bottling clay. Before we start, let's go through all of the things that we will be needing. First, we will be needing a black ball of modelling clay. Next, a blue ball of modelling clay. After that, a green ball of modelling clay. And finally, a red ball of modelling clay. And we will also need some tools. So you need one of these if you have one. A black marker pen, and you will be needing something like similar to this to call the modelling clay. Okay, let's start making it. So first we will need a black ball of modelling clay, which will be needing to cut into a smaller bit, rolled into a ball, of course. So it should look like this. Then we'll put the black tape face aside, and next we will be needing a blue piece of modelling clay into a cylinder, which should hopefully look like this. After, we will be needing a green piece of modelling clay, which we need to be cut into a smaller piece of modelling clay and made into a triangle. If you want to, you can cut one bit out and then put a spike on top so it looks like a triangle, which is what we will be doing. And it should look like this in a minute. That is how it should be looking like. Next round, then we'll put the green clay to the side. Next, we will be needing a red piece of clay. Will need to be cut into a square. If you want to, you can make it into a ball and then push the sides in a bit. And you'll be needing quite a lot. Then we will need to push the sides in so it looks like a square. And that should be looking like that. Now we are going to attach them, so we'll be needing to bring our blue piece of clay, which was made into a cylinder that we did earlier, and attach it to any side of the square you like. So now we have our model of a cannon. So I'll show you all around it, just in case you made a mistake. After, we will be needing a piece of paper and we'll be needing to cut it out. So you need some scissors and you need to cut a very small piece of paper out about that bit. But remember, be careful. Now we have a piece of paper which will soon fit on like that. We're going to draw a face on it which will look like that. If you've done it too big, then you can always cut it down a bit. So there, now we have, now we need to put it in the oven. But remember, be careful and always ask the grown-up.
There we go.
Now it's finished and gone all hard. We need to stick the piece of paper that we made earlier on the front so it looks like another triangle. Now we need to put the piece of paper on the cannon like so. And we'll be needing some glue as well, and stick it just about there, push a bit of the glue on the side down so it looks like it's stuck on the roof. And there we have it, our finished cannon. Thank you for watching our video. We hope you didn't make any mistakes. See you next time. We'll be needing quite a lot. After, we will be needing a piece of paper and we'll be needing to cut it out.
Okay.
Now we're
going
to put it
right,
in.
Right, let me do this bit. Unfortunately, we haven't got a grown-up, but I'm going to put it into the oven instead.